A home victory for IUPUI tonight as they knock off Milwaukee by a score of 73-68. To recap the game, Greg Rakestraw and Bob Lovell with you. It's been a senior big three for IUPUI going into the year. Jalen Manette, Marcus Burk, Elyjah Goss. Only got time to highlight two of them. We'll focus on Burk and Goss. Marcus Burk, 27 points. Elyjah Goss, a double-double.
Double-double on a significant night where he breaks the IUPUI record for career rebounds. A fitting way and a great way to win a basketball game. Just a phenomenal performance for him. And you see him here adding a little jump shot to that repertoire. But his forte is getting to the glass and making some things happen. And he did it and did it well tonight.
It was a unique night for IUPUI. They never trailed. They also never led by double figures. This was competitive the entire way, but IUPUI managed to stay in front. Then they'll look for their second weekend sweep in three weekends. If they can get the victory tomorrow, be sure to join us on ESPN3. Tip time is 3 o'clock.